Did you know in Spider-Man Homecoming, Spider-Man actually never hits the villains with his actual hands in the form of punching. We see him use a number of tactics to take down the bad guys. This includes using his webs, countering the enemy's punches to make them punch each other instead, and he even kicks them from time to time. Yet, he never actually punches them himself.